Authorities are seething over a suave base jumping stunt at a city landmark. In classic James Bond style, four daredevils in business suits sip drinks at a Rialto bar before leaping from the 55th floor balcony.
It means view of the world, and that's what Vue du Monde unwittingly served up last night for four thrill seekers.
They looked very majestic and they were just gliding down.
Base jumpers caught on camera as onlookers became instant reporters.
It wasn't frightening or confronting or anything, it was just amazing.
The group had been drinking at the restaurant's 55th floor bar.
They had the parachutes hidden under their jackets, they had helmets with cameras on, and they it was very well executed from them and they knew what they were doing.
Before they leapt from the skyscraper.
Well, it's not cool, it's stupid.
Dangerous, yes, but stupid, certainly not, say other base jumpers.
It's not an easy thing to do, to jump off that building. The landing areas are tight. It's obviously something which I've spent a bit of time assessing.
The tower presents several challenges. First, to get past security. Second, to leap from the building. And third, to fly their chutes into narrow city streets for landing. But it was a popular sight in the 80s. Damien Hansen jumped five times from what was then the city's tallest building.
Oh, it's quite a visual impact seeing, you know, the floors going by one at a time. It's quite exciting. And being out in mid-air and looking back on it, it's quite an unreal view.
Amazingly, this time the group landed safely and fled in a waiting car, avoiding detection and their drink spill.
But look, we'll let them off this time.
Rakhal Eboli, 10 News.